Now we continue on with the Kyrie from the Basque John the Baptist. The Kyrie, or Lord of Mercy as we know today, has many incarnations. This particular one is perhaps not so well known, but it is beautiful in its simplicity. We move on then to Locus Iste, a sacred motet composed by Anton Bruckner. It was composed for the dedication of a chapel in Austria, where Bruckner was the organist. And the text concentrates on the concept of the church as a sacred space. It's often performed to celebrate a church's dedication. One observer noticed, Locus Iste is a hauntingly beautiful work reminiscent of the quiet chapel we honored, much like the personal chapel in which we perform. And then Finola, it's a traditional Scottish song and has the distinction of being called Port the Bay or mouth music. The emphasis is on the sounds rather than the meaning. These songs were sung in olden times by workers to motivate them and to raise their spirits, much like the African American spirituals. We hope that it will raise your spirits too, your mouth.